I'm John Champion, alongside me is Jim Beglin, and we're enjoying the atmosphere inside the unique stadium that is Wembley.
Thanks, John. Hello, everyone. Well, I hope you're looking forward to it as much as I am. This could be a real cracker.
Now, let's see how both these teams will line up. The club so steeped in history, it's become a magnet for many of the world's top footballers.
Yes, they come to play for Manchester United because they know they'll be competing for the game's top prizes.
Away we go then.
Well,
nice counter passing. Tried to play it through. They'll regard that as a decent result. Only a corner. Hits a ball in. Wants to get this forward.
Bruno Fernandes. Wan-Bissaka.
Intercepted.
Pogba. Rashford.
It's on for him.
Sancho.
He gets his shot away. Keeper makes the stop. Here's a ball in.
Mount.
It's come through to him nicely. And that's gone wide at the left-hand post.
Okay, they've got nothing to show for, but that was a really incisive counter-attack, and it's hard to defend against that type of breakaway.
Pogba, Wan-Bissaka,
there's a cross, and he's there to clear it. A rugged tackle, that'll be a free kick. And that is a yellow card. I think he knew it was coming too as soon as he went in for the tackle. A bit under pressure now, you just can't go around diving in for challenges like that. Well, it's just about the ideal distance out. And he goes for it. Thirty minutes of the first half gone. And the cross. And the cross is cleared.
Pogba!
It had the range, but not the accuracy.
He knows very well he can score from that distance. Not quite this time.
Well.
And it's a corner kick. Ball in.
Pulisic. Mount.
Fred.
Rashford.
There'll be a throw-in. The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. Ball goes out of play again.
Pogba.
The referee blows his whistle to draw the first half to a close.
Yeah, they may be level, but they clearly need a wide man in their arm just to stretch this game a little.
Goalless then at this stage.
Pogba. Wan-Bissaka. Jorginho. Pulisic. Lukaku. Mount. Conte. Shoots!
And the keeper's there to claim it. It's given. And the referee wants words. It's a booking. Let's see what the player thinks of that decision. It's back to the old argument about referees who've never played the game at this level. Manchester United have this free kick. A ball in. A header this time! That's the end of the danger for now. Long pass forward. Got it. The offside flag is up.
Pogba. Shaw. Rafael Varane. Lukaku.
He's got in. Cristiano Ronaldo's cross.
I think the key for this game now is who can show that extra little bit of composure on the ball. You can't lose it like that.
He knocks it in. He carries it. A decent chance wasted.
Well, he really should have gotten the scoring there. Still a very tense game.
Slides it through. No, that's not going to make it. Plays this forward.
Sancho.
It's a nice one too.
Pogba!
He just took too long there.
Oh, he was way too tentative there. It was almost like he was too afraid to miss it.
Whistle approaching, and still we have no goals here. Here is Cavani. Plays this forward. Viara.
Kovacic
possibility for a shot, and they escape imminent danger. Put into touch, the defence really working well today. Sends it forward. Oh, that's a lovely header. He really should have done better than that. So that's it, the final whistle. It was a very disappointing day for the strikers on both sides. None of them able to find a way past the defence at all.